Representative of these games, Cara Hare.
Oh, she just not grabbed the end of her ribbon. She had to go running for it. That'll be a big deduction.
Big effort here to regain and maintain her composure after a disastrous start.
Throwing the ribbon with her foot, catching immediately into a cartwheel. Nice promenade with good ribbon work. Having little difficulties keeping the ribbon moving at all times.
A family affair for Cara Hare. Her sister was a former Commonwealth Games representative in rhythmic gymnastics as well.
You can just see that her ribbon has run away with her when she didn't grab the end.
Discretions there by the judges, and the judges can be harsh, as Cara Hare discovered. 7.200 for her. What a crushing score, but her routine did get off to a shocking start.